featuring the Santa Barbara City Vaqueros and your Oxnard College Commodores. Oxnard College and the California Community College Athletic Association are appreciative of your patronage and support of community college athletics. It is our intent to create and maintain a positive, competitive environment for the student athletes, coaches, officials, and spectators in attendance. Further, all spectators are asked to remain off the playing surface at all times during and after the contest. Thank you for your cooperation. Now, would you please rise and remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem.
Get up, Jay!
Santa Barbara number 44. Thomas Walker, our first personal first team foul at the line for the Condors number 4 is Sean Nixon shooting one.
Yeah. Yeah.
10:23 along with my team.
Yeah.
Dallas calling a condo at number 14, Matthew Ramone. 17 foul. And the line for Santa Barbara number 11, Justin Holden, shooting a 1-1.
Thank you. thought that was on the side.
They won.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'd also like to celebrate graduating from UNLV, Eric Gaines. Graduating from Cal State LA, now working for the government here on the Naval Base, at guard number 14, Anthony Hayes. Graduating from Cal State San Bernardino, is now a self-employed professional, at guard number 15, Douglas Collins. Last but certainly not least, the head coach of your 1979 Western State Conference champions, number one, LeRoy Porter. On behalf of the 1979 Western State Conference team, we're proud to announce a scholarship in Coach LeRoy Porter's name for the basketball team here, a new scholarship in Coach Porter's name. Let's give it up for Coach Porter. I gotta say a few words for the team, Coach Porter.
That's what Jonathan Thank you.
Thank you.
Tony.
And a foul. 32 Isaiah Morales. At the line for Santa Barbara, number 31, Julia Lofton, shooting one.
Thank you.
I'm not playing no more.
Myself.
You're not gonna hear it. I'm gonna have you know.
I'm sorry.
Oxnard College Commodores, 83 for the W.
Congratulations.
Coming in, making the final take on the game of heroes, approximately 20 minutes tip-off.